But I want you to think about that. If you move him to the left and he doesn't take that left rein, you can counterflex him on it. We have to show them the way. Show them what it is we're looking for before they're able to make the right decision. Good. And then ask him to look a little right. Move his ribs to the left. Keep the left rein. And then you get him to kind of pick up his right hind a little that way. Okay? That's connection. Yeah, think forward with his left shoulder. Good. Good for you. Good, and then right leg. Keep his ribs to the left now. Give him a little bump. Good boy. Very good. Good, let's check it the other direction. Like I've said, ideal is feeling the same left to right, whether the horse is too heavy or too light in the bridle. That is the rein and the leg and the side of the horse that I would address. Good boy. Feel him on the right. That's right. And with every trot step, you should feel him come to your right rein. There's no possibility of half-halting or shifting his balance if his energy is never getting to the bridle. You know what I mean? Good boy. I like where he is in the bridle here. You feel how this kind of neck, good, up and out. Yeah, that he doesn't come too low. And now legs on, and let's passage. Think medium trot. Good. Legs at the girth. Think medium trot, hind legs. Good, half halt. Passage with the medium trot hind leg. Yeah. Good boy. Anytime he gets a little labored, you bump him into that place where he's in front of your leg again. He should not think that passage is less. Passage is an extended trot that you're not letting out of the bridle. Good. Up and down. Shorten your reins just a little so you don't have to pull. And just bounce. But think forward with your bum, down with your knees, medium trot hind leg. Make him a little straighter, good for you, on the left. And think again with his neck that he's up and out. Just like in that trot, you know how he was really taking you? Good for you. And out to trot again.